Hi guys, checking in from Packology and Revolution Pack. We are going to show you how we are going to sleeve this jar with horizontal curve. Okay,
talking about horizontal curve, we're going to do it manually, meaning we're going to use the hammer and this curve plate. So now I'm showing you how we do it. Now I'm just doing the horizontal curve manually according to the size of the container. This is how we do it manually. But probably if there's a good job which when I use the machine.
So it goes through the electric tunnel. Out it comes. Perfect.
And this jar is PET.
Okay. Let's see how it comes off easily.